Hello, good evening. How's it going? It is Thursday, December 9th, 2021. This is not sitting straight. Oh well. Hope everybody's had a good day. I did. Got a lot done. Hello, Elise. All right. Well, yesterday was a song from 1986. This is from 1979. By the British-American composer, singer, songwriter, musician, dramatist, and author, who's actually won Tony Awards for musicals after this release. How many albums did he do? A bunch, going into like 1994, well, really to 81. But Rupert Holmes, otherwise known as David Goldstein. Okay. That would make sense, Jake, that you would have met him. Well, very cool. And I guess he got, according to Wikipedia, he got a Tony for that. Oh, well. That is very cool. So, this is a tune that hit number one Billboard Hot 100. And if you listen to the lyrics, it's not just about pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. It's... Well, go listen to the lyrics, or read the lyrics, and you'll be surprised if you don't already know what it's about. But hey, it was the late 70s, so here we go. The yacht rock favorite, Escape, the Pina Colada song.
Thank you.
comes with Escape, the Pina Colada song from 1979. All right. Yes, and Rupert, born, what did I say? David Goldstein is doing musicals and winning some Tony Awards. So, all right, got a good idea for tomorrow. I was working on it with the soprano because the alto's in the shop. So, be well, be kind, be safe, be healthy. Booster, vaccine, mask, all the good stuff. Spread some joy, peace, and love. We'll see you later. Bye.